detective. 2 weeks ago, John Flatter, our finest journalist, took on an assignment to gather information about an abandoned amusement park in the town of Ferrygate, located close to Highway 17. After a week had passed with no news from our colleague, we became concerned and called the police. The officers they dispatched didn't find John, but did locate his car near the amusement park. We'd be grateful if you went to Ferrygate and investigated John's disappearance. We hope you find him, or at least learn what happened to him.